to step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach. Do it all, Bob, right here at the gym. 1 week away, Gervonta Davis against Mario Barrios. Coach Calvin, Coach Kenny, you're watching the Hawks at the State Farm Arena. We're 1 week from tonight. Gervonta Davis.
We want them to win because they can promote some more for us.
That's where Tank's going to be, in the center of the court. Yeah. Has he fought there before? Was that the last time where he fought, or was it somewhere else in Atlanta?
No, it was the last time he fought in Atlanta.
It was State Farm Arena?
We had a couple of kids down there, fought down there just recently. We run through there with our beginning pros.
Well, let me ask you this. Will boxing have more people? Because in the NBA, you see all those banners are taking away seats.
Well, they have seats and stuff downstairs too, yeah. On the floor.
It's all for show. It's all for the cameras. Is the NBA real or is it fake?
It's real.
Let me ask you this then. Who pays the referee salaries?
Who do you think?
The league, so they could tell the referees who they want in the finals and who they want to win. Right. I rest my case. Right?
That was a good one right there.
Because
that's right, they paid them.
You don't even have to tell them who you are. They could say, oh, it's good for the league if the Nets are in the finals. They don't have to say we want them to win. They get it. How come the superstars never foul out and they play 48 minutes every night?
I know.
The bench players foul out in 30 seconds.
I know. Michael Jordan fouled out one game in his whole career.
How could that be?
You got to keep the money on the floor.
Russ, you know basketball. Best flopper besides LeBron. Who's the best at it?
That's a good one. Because I was going to say James, but...
He was going to say James.
He's the best at it.
No one even touches him when he goes down.
He can get fouled on the other end. He fought on the opposite end. I don't know. Who you think, Al?
Let me think. Who's a great actor? This.
Embiid does a good job. He does.
Yeah, he does.
He does a really good job. This wasn't an acting job.
Look at him. What got him in trouble?
Father. That's what can't fight for.
That was a follow-through.
Hey, Mike Tyson may fight Lennox Lewis again. What do you think about that?
That's a good comeback.
He lost the first time, and now he can redeem himself.
People will pay to see that. See Lennox get back in. Lennox can bring a country over.
He has three countries.
Yeah, he can bring a couple
England,
countries
England, Canada, and I think the Bahamas. Yeah,
they'll watch that. That's a good look, y'all.
That's a little different from Roy Jones, though.
Yeah, that's true. Might have been chilling, though.
Yeah, he's been doing broadcast stuff.
Yeah, he's been chilling.
People get carried away with the fights.
Too much, you think? But it's good for the fighters to make some money. Why not? If you could earn it?
If they can sell it.
Yeah.
That's how I look at it. If you can make it work. And people.
Hey, don't artists go on tour when they're like a gazillion years old?
Yeah, but they still got it.
Okay, fighter still got it. Mike Tyson looks phenomenal. He trains every day.
You know what? I how about this? Once I see one of those fights where somebody gets knocked the fuck out, like, then I'm cool.
You want to see a knockout?
You'll go see more just because you said this.
Yeah, I'm ready. We're going to fight. Like, you asked the question. Artists ain't going to go half-ass sing a song. They ain't going to be, they coming to sing that shit.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm all for it. But... You know, it's like in pros, like in basketball. Like once you get up, like when Shaq says, "Man, I can't even get up to court no more." Mm-hmm. It's like right now, like I'm a big tennis player. Like Venus Williams, I wish she would retire. Yeah. I can't watch her play no more.
You know what Buddy McGurk told me once? The athlete is the first to know and the last to admit. Like they know it's time, but they won't admit. They'll one more game, one more fight, one more. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.